A man was rushed to the hospital this afternoon after he was shot. Police and paramedics swarmed a home on Manson Street in the Digstown neighborhood right off Campostella Road. Investigators say the first call 911 dispatchers got was for a double shooting, but police can only find one victim. No word on the man's condition, but call the crime line if you know anything.